You know how? You want to swim? You can show me?
Of course.
Okay.
It's recording now. You don't have to answer.
Where can I see this recording? Where can I see?
When it's ready. It's
okay.
Recording.
Okay.
I'll be here until you come
okay.
back.
I did a few systems, but that only. In the break time, let rolling, let record in the break time. Don't you stop?
You can stop. You don't have to. However, it's easier for you.
Okay. Yeah. We have 75 fights.
I know.
You know, it's a long day.
I came in the morning and I saw it's 2 rounds. I was like,
yeah,
and then I saw it's 75 fights.
That's
okay.
Okay.
I understand. Otherwise, we will be here until 11 o'clock a day, probably.
I was last year in Spain until midnight.
Oh my
and
God.
My colleague until 1:30. That's okay.
Yeah.
Imagine if you got to wait until midnight to fight, you know?
I would be so mad.
Yeah, but it's for everyone.
Especially for G1 tournaments, it's like 70 euros for application. And then you fight until 1 in the morning.
Yeah.
I remember 1 year we went to Egypt.
Okay.
And the competition was until like 3 in the morning. Half of the people just gave up and went home.
Yeah, of course.
I was sleeping between the matches.
You cannot stay awake. After 7 or 8 hours, you cannot stay awake.
No,
nobody.
No.
Nobody.
7, 8 hours is so alright, but after that, everyone is crazy. Referees, coaches,
competitors. Yeah, of course. Are you next week somewhere else? Next week.